realize what's going on in the UK here, as people are revolting against these orders of only coming out in packs of two. They basically said that during this whole thing, you're not allowed to be seen anywhere, to go anywhere, if you're in a group of over two people. So these people are just livid. They're coming out in large droves. I want you to see that the world is barking back. Every country. The mainstream is not going to show you this. This is why you need to unplug from the mainstream. We've been saying it for damn near a decade, but maybe now with all this crap going on around you, you can see that all they're doing is playing you down every avenue. So, huge, huge crowds coming out, and they're trying to stop this from being shared on Facebook and other platforms, but we're going to do our part out here to let folks know that the people are rising all across the globe. They're snuffing this crap out, and it's going down. You can see people here not happy. They have a right to be able to exercise their freedoms, but they feel their freedoms are being stripped left and right. You can see people coming out in mass here. I'm just going to play a clip. I'll end it on this clip here of all these people hitting the streets. If you've got anything like this, let me know. Dabu7@yahoo.com. And make sure to join me over on DLive Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern. It's where it's going down. Much love.
Alright, Shalom. First, I want to give our honors, glorious praises due to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, Karkadash. Double honors, apostles, and elders, a great millstone, a piece of Akim that's doing his word in the four corners of earth. And basically, you know, the whole planet right now is coming against the elites. Okay, they're tired of having two people at a time, tired of having wearing a mask and everything like that. So basically, this is going to force the RFID microchip. It's pretty much what's going to happen. But yeah, this is pretty much just going to force what the elites want to do anyway. Then, you know, Joe Biden, you know, he became, he was nominated the winner of president. So this thing is going to get turned up. Okay. But I want to get a scripture. I want to book of Sirach, chapter 41, verse 7. The children will complain of an ungodly father, because that they shall be rebellious for his sake. Woe be unto you, ungodly men, which have forsaken the law of the Most High, Yahweh, for it ye increase, it shall be your destruction. Okay, and so, you know, basically, what I just got done reading, the second one was really about two-third Jakes, you know, that don't want to do the will of Yahweh Hashem Yahushua, would be the two-thirds. But also with the first one, you know, people complain of ungodly father. That would be, you know, even with Edomites themselves, you know, because these are the lower level Edomites out here protesting and everything like that, you know. So these are Edomites coming against each other, you know. So basically, like I said, they know that Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai is on his way, and they don't know how to react. They don't. So they want to hurry up, push this vaccine, and force everything. But yeah, I just want to show this quick video right quick. You know, this is going to be a short lesson. Lord willing, this was edifying, but with that, I want to give our honors and God's praises due to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahushai, Ba'ashem, and Karkadash, double honors, apostle, and elders, a great millstone, piece of Akim that's doing his word in the four corners of earth, shalom, and above. Shalom.